Hi guys, welcome to another video. In today's video, we're going to do something really fun and interesting. Yeah. Do you know what Ramukaka challenge is?
Huh? No.
You don't know what Ramukaka?
No.
Okay, we'll show you. We're going to do Ramukaka challenge, and this is the brainchild of this guy. So what is Ramukaka? And who's Ramukaka first?
रामू काका हमारे चाय वाले हैं
और दिखाओ जरा उनको.
रुकिए, बुलाता हूँ रामू काका. आइए. तो
रामू काका, ओके. एंड व्हाट एंड व्हाट्स विद रामू काका चैलेंज?
रामू काका बेसिकली हैं हमें बताने के लिए, ये टेस्ट करेंगे कि कौन सा रॉयल, कौन सी बाइक में बॉडी वाइब्रेशन कितना है.
ओके. सो वी आर बेसिकली गोइंग टू सी व्हिच बाइक you know gives vibes to good or bad to Ramu Kaka. So which one do we start with?
We'll start with the 2013 Royal Enfield Continental GT 535. So it's a tractor.
और हमारे साथ कुछ लोग ऐसे हैं जिनको कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा हो क्या रहा है.
Hi.
आपको समझ में आ रहा है क्या हो रहा है?
We are having Ramuka का challenge.
हाँ,
very good. This is new to me.
Very good. Okay, we fire the engine.
Let's rev it. And I'll just put a finger over here, otherwise Ramu Kaka gir jayenge apne the singhasan se. Ramu Kaka is not liking it, but he's running away. So that's And abhi hum log chalte hain is pe, this one,
the Himalayan.
So this is a 2018 Himalayan Split, one of the most refined engines of RE.
Yeah, single cylinder, most refined. Yeah.
So फिर हल्का फुल्का सा
वेरी गुड. या दैट इज वेरी गुड. ओ माय गॉड. Oh, that's very good. I did not expect this. That is so amazing. I really did not expect Ramu Kaka to stand on it for so long. Good job.
So now we go on to the Dominar.
Yes. So like I told you guys earlier, my Dominar is electric shaver on steroids. Actually, it's not electric. It's like a gasoline shaver on steroids. So this is going to be fun. So Ramu Kaka is finally on my Dominar, and what do you think? What is going to happen? I think you're going to zip across the moment the engine starts.
So I'm not sure. Let's see.
Let's see. And listen. So this is a high revving engine.
Yeah.
You can like rev it really hard.
Rev it
no
hard.
Problem with that. Hey, that's good enough. Yeah. I was. Let me try. Is Ramu Kaka on focus?
Yes.
Now let me show you the magic. Ye ho gaya. Should we go to the interceptor now? We will be in for a surprise.
Oh my god. Did pretty well though, huh? Not a lot of wobble.
Okay. So this is the brand new Royal Enfield Interceptor 650, and Ramu Kaka is
on a twin engine
now. So let's fire it up.
Yeah, this guy's gonna fall. It's slanted. So I think
you are in for a surprise.
No way! Whoa! Whoa! He didn't even move.
He didn't even move, and he's grinning.
Look at his face.
Look at his face. He's grinning.
Wow, I didn't expect that. I thought it will move.
And if I rev it to up to 6,000 or 7,000 RPM also, this guy is not gonna, you know, break a sweat. So.
Oh my god. So that was the Ramukaka challenge on 4 motorcycle, thanks to Rohit. And that was amazing, dude. Final words.
So by far, this is the...
Clear winner.
And this is unlike any RE. RE is on a, you know, they're breaking myths.
So this is Ramukaka certification. He was like this on the Continental GT. Is it GT?
Yes, yeah. Continental GT.
So he was on the Continental GT, the older single cylinder one like this, and then he went absolutely still on the new Interceptor. That's Ramukaka challenge. I hope you guys liked it. Please share the video. I will see you in another one. Until then, don't forget to live life with a dash.
Dash of adventure.
Bye bye.